Hey guys, I'm back. I am the Desert Eagle, if you haven't seen my previous videos. I have a project that I did earlier on in life. My inversed crossbow. I originally had a crossbow, but it didn't have any cable for it to use as the bowstring, so I said screw it, and I decided to build my own. No, I'm not copying ZNA Productions. I did this a while ago. About a year or two ago. I used welding clamps and some steel springs for the tension. I used aluminum square pieces, well, aluminum piping for the bow arms. I used plastic pulleys for my compound bow. You're gonna need roughly 6 feet of rope. Well, airport, cable, whatever the heck you're using. I used an old crossbow stock of mine, so I thought I could use that for something. You're gonna need a lot of lock nuts, bolts, and screws. For the piece holding the two clamps together right here, I used a steel rod that goes through and has a nut holding it on each end. It's a pain in the butt, but it works. This thing has roughly 5 or 6 pounds maybe on it. It's not that strong and needs to up the poundage. That's pretty much it. I just wanted to show you guys my homemade inverse crossbow. And I'll see you later. Please subscribe, comment, please click the notification bell, and have a great day.